I'm Naomi. I'm in 10th grade at MCHS, and I'm part of Narrative Ninjas. Narrative Ninjas, we go to schools, elementary schools, middle schools, and teach kids how to write their own stories. And after a week or two, we come back and perform them. And I feel like it really helps the kids get their creativity out and learn that writing isn't a chore and they don't have to do it for school or work, but it can be something fun for them to do.
Once upon a time, there was a girl that lived in the sea. She loved whale sharks. When she saw a whale shark swimming, they would swim together.
And you catch sharks.
They became best friends. They knew they were going to be best friends forever. One day, the girl had to move, and they were separated.
Sad.
That made them sad, but the girl knew that she would come back one day and see the whale shark eventually.
The moral of the story is that friendship lasts forever.
I was going to say, before you guys came, I really didn't like writing stories, but now I really